Mama, we will come back quickly.
Where are we going?
We are going to the field.
Oh, that will be lots of fun.
Hello, Monku. How are you?
I am fine, thank you. Where are you all going?
We are going to the field. Do you want to come with us, Monku?
Yes, I will.
What is that, Monku?
That's a squirrel, Buzz. He is my friend. We live together in this tree.
Monku, Buzz doesn't know about any animal.
I know some animals, Chinu. I know we have a cow, goat, pig, and hens at home.
Yes, they are called domestic animals.
What are domestic animals?
The animals that are kept at home are domestic animals.
Buzz, a cat and a dog are also domestic animals.
But why do we keep these animals?
Come, I will tell you why.
What is he doing?
He is milking the cow.
Oh, the cow gives us milk?
Yes, Buzz, cows give us milk. Buffaloes and goats also give us milk.
Oops, Meenu, look at Raja. Help, help, Chinu, help the hen.
Raja, come here. Don't do that.
Wow, look at this, Meenu. It is an egg. So the hen gives eggs.
That's right, Buzz. We also get meat from hens. We get meat from other animals like the goat and the pig.
Now I know how these domestic animals are useful.
Yes, just look at that field. Buzz, the oxen are helping Papa to plow the field.
Oh, what is that horse doing?
Oh my God, Buzz, that is not a horse. It is a donkey. It is carrying loads of clothes for Dhobi Uncle.
Oh, the donkey is a kind animal. But what does a horse do?
We use horses to take rides. I love to ride on the horse.
And what about Raja? You cannot ride on Raja.
Raja guards the house and the cat catches the mice. Otherwise, the mice will eat away all our grains.
Buzz, can you keep a lion or a tiger at home?
Oh no, they do not live in houses.
Yes, they do not live in houses. A lion, a tiger, and a bear live in the jungle. They are called wild animals.
cannot keep wild animals at home.
But some wild animals like the lion and the elephant are big. And some wild animals like the fox and the deer are small.
Look at Raja. He is laughing. What is that?
That is a bird. Animals that can fly are called birds.
A parrot. A sparrow. And a crow are all birds. Birds have wings to fly.
So I am a bird. I am a bird.
Oh, no, no. You are not a bird, Buzz. You are an insect.
An insect? But I have wings, Monku.
Some insects, like you, have wings. Some insects do not have wings. Insects are small animals.
A butterfly, housefly, and an ant are insects. See, the ant does not have wings.
So I am an insect, an insect. Oh, so cute. What is that?
That is a frog. He lives in the water. He is a water animal.
Even fish, tortoise, and crocodile are water animals.
Look at those rats and snake. They are field animals. They live here in holes.
What are they eating?
They are eating grains. They like grains.
Even the hen at home eats grain. What do you eat, Monku?
I eat fruits and nuts from the tree.
Chinu, why are you giving grass to the cow?
Because the cow likes to eat grass.
But some animals, like a cow and a horse, like to eat grass. The elephant also likes to eat grass and sugarcane.
But some animals, like the lion and tiger, eat other animals.
Look there, Buzz. That's a vulture.
It's eating a dead rat. Vultures eat dead animals and they help clean up the place.
I like honey, but Raja likes everything. He eats rotis, rice, and bone also.
It is time to go home. Come, let's go. Where is your home, Monku?
I live in the tree.
Where are these birds going?
They are also going back to their homes. Birds live in nests. They build their own nests.
Do all animals live on trees?
No, no, Buzz. A lion lives in a den. A rabbit is in a burrow. A rat lives in a hole.
Have you not seen that in a house, the cow lives in a shed? The horse lives in a stable. And the pig lives in a sty.
Everybody has different homes. But I live with Meenu and Chinu in their house.
Oh, Raja, you also live with us.
What is that boy doing?
He is throwing a stone at the bird.
Oh, no. The bird will die or it will get hurt. Chinu, stop him. Why is he doing that?
Just for fun.
Don't do that. It is wrong. You should be kind to birds and animals. Please don't hurt them.
You are right, Buzz. It is very wrong. We should never kill animals for fun. Animals are our friends. They are so useful. We should always be kind to them. We should never harm them.
Friends, Buzz needs help. Will you help him? But you have to answer loudly.
Where do wild animals live? They live in a jungle. What do they eat? Some eat meat and some eat plants. Where does a snake live? In a hole. What do the vultures eat? They eat dead animals. What does a crow eat? The crow eats meat as well as plants. Why is the number of wild animals going down? Because people kill them for fun, games, and for their skin. Can you match the following with me? Sparrow, grains, tiger, goat, cow. Grass. Dog. Elephant. Sugar cane. Monkey.
And fruits.
Sparrow. Grains. Tiger. Goat. Cow. Grass. Dog. Bone. Elephant. Sugar cane. Monkey.
Nuts and fruits.
Shall we fill in the blanks now? A lion lives in a dash. A lion lives in a den. A cow lives in a dash. A cow lives in a shed. A horse lives in a dash. A horse lives in a stable. Birds live in dash. Birds live in nests. Rabbits live in dash. Rabbits live in burrows. Fish lives in dash. Fish lives in water. Rats live in dash. Rats live in holes. A lion lives in a den. A cow lives in a shed. A horse lives in a stable. Birds live in nests. Rabbits live in burrows. Fish lives in water. Rats live in holes. Bye, Monku. We have to go back home now. Ma will be waiting for us.
Bye, friends. I am also going home.